They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
got that shortwave radio.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Yeah.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
This little fish ain't worth towing it with no Big Daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating, Hermione.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone! I can control my...
I'm sorry. I found her that way. Come on! I just want to talk to somebody!
Sing this song. Hush. Mommy's gone. And Daddy too. Wait. This is happening before at none. Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then? Why can't I hold you to her face and feel your teeth?
Thank you. round and round, while my heart just
Shakespeare, trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. All they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Yeah! Report me!
Thank you.
want some company. Leave me alone!
Thank you. sent to you, the KGB Wolf or the CIA Jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, you, Jerry.
But I said it back before. You always sent it back.
You call that gratitude?
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
surgeon before I met them. How we clicked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No, but Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
Thank you. The Parasite takes three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
To my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
The men all complain about their virility, but I can make them soft, and sometimes I do.
Science. German doctor. He make experiments. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.